Hathaway, very effective forecheckers tonight. Extremely so. Gooley with a cross check to the back of Leipzig as they roughhouse behind the cage and in front of it.
Are they ever engaged for battle here tonight, especially this line? I'm very impressed with how they played. Look at Leipzig.
He's another thunderous hit. Stevenson fires. He scores. Will it count? There's a melee going on behind the net.
Well, you can feel that.
Oh, gosh. Straight rights landed. Hathaway just took one right on the kisser of Grant.
Yep, you feel that coming here because of Leipzig's shift. I mean, he was running around like crazy. What a shift for Leipzig, Joe. I mean, that line, I mentioned the word engaged. That's competing. Now we've got another fight breaking out.
That's Hathaway. Ritchie and Hathaway.
Yep, Hathaway still involved with Ritchie. Ritchie not happy that he grabbed Grant probably. And
now
he's got two guys. Yeah, now he's got two guys. Another guy has to step in there because it's 2-on-1 on Hathaway there. And Gudbranson can throw him with the best of them.
At 6'5", 225.
Yeah. And look, he's going after both of them here.
And Tom Wilson wishes.
Yep. And Hathaway's wishing that the linesman would let him throw.
Linesman getting some help from the referees. I still have a question as to whether or not this is 3-0 or 2-0.
I think it's 3-0. I think that goal is well in after that fight breaks out, Joe. It's just about a combustible simultaneously fight and goal, and therefore the goal should count. It was Leipzig that took everybody on the Ducks team on and led to the goal because they were too worried about him rather than playing, and the Caps should have a 3-0 lead here. And Tom, as you mentioned, Joe, wishes he was on the ice for that last fray. Here it is down low. Watch Leipzig come in. Beautiful hit. Doesn't get better than that. Shoulder into the chest. Play continues. After the big hit, the puck comes out to the slot. Leipzig cross-checking, working over Gooley, and along with Gudbranson. But here it happens, right here. Watch the hit. Beautiful. It comes to Hathaway. He throws it into the slot. The Capitals score. There's no whistle there. Chandler Stevenson buries it, but it's all because of Leipzig, and the referee should get this right because it should be a goal for Chandler Stevenson, 3-0 Caps.
Wes McCauley was right there, and we did not see him reach for his whistle. And then Hathaway just smokes Grant with a right there.
This is 4-6 nights, and the boys are putting on a show.
How about 5-7?
Or 5-7, there you go.
Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Monday for the Caps.
They're getting out their pads of paper and everything. They just better get it right because Leipzig deserves a point on this goal.
The most important thing is 3-0.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's not on the scoreboard yet.
Well, here it is again. There's the shot.
Beautiful.
Look at the referee. He's not even looking at anything. He's not blowing the whistle. He's not involved. Here's Leipzig. There he is, just getting involved. Man, because he played a heck of a hockey game here tonight.
And most importantly, as we were watching that melee, you can listen. We didn't hear a whistle either.
No.
Garnet Hathaway being escorted over to the dressing room
tunnel. I don't know what the referee's putting the headset on for. I have no clue. Just call.